Welcome back. Another video here. Out here in Poplar Island. With Leon. Come camp one night. Here or maybe inside the river, Beaver River. Yeah. But rainy day. See, I have a rain suit on. Not my pants, I brought my boots. What a while, maybe there might be some up here in the cabin. Leon's fam's here. Family. They're all camping out here in the island. Yeah. Bored at home, I don't have work now. 4 days off. Might as well do some camping for you guys. Yeah, maybe I'll get down a deer or a moose. Going up river here, Beaver River, go up the Pine River, pass that way, past the bridge of it, today and hopefully, so yeah, here's their cabin. Here's my bed, my cushion, my blanket, and this is a brand new tent I purchased. Well, I didn't purchase, it was given to me by my cousin. It's for camping and whatever. I can fit in my hunting bag and my sleeping bag. Should I go inside and check it out? The only thing I forgot to bring was a pillow. Well, excuse my sweater. Shouldn't be that cold, come on, you clear it up here, it's not to me. It's not as dark. Clear it up out here. Cleared up out here and yeah, as soon as we got home here from where I ended up in Beauval, Saskatchewan. Yeah, just thought we'd go for a ride that way, try a few casts, but we didn't catch anything. So yeah, so probably gonna go to bed here. Time is right now is 10:03. We're gonna head to town in the morning and probably head back out here. Go for another ride. Maybe to a different spot this time. But yeah. See you guys in the morning. Riding the lava.
You're watching that old time. Here you go.
The struggles.
Get out of here.